there. So this is my take on a Bob Ross tutorial where I'll be painting my version in all dots. I'll be using acrylic paint and paintbrushes of various sizes. And hey, if you are new to my channel and you are interested in learning more about dot art, I do have over 60 beginner's tutorials all on how to create your own dot art and dot mandalas with simple tools.